So in a previous video, we did a look breakdown of some footage that we had. Now I got a lot of comments on that video. Now, if you want to go see it, there'll be a link below or somewhere up here. Now, one of the really interesting comments I got was, where do you put the halation node in your node tree? So I thought we'd have a look at where to put it in today's video. G'day, welcome back. So the structure for the video today, we'll be talking about what is halation, and we'll also talk about where to put that halation node in your node tree. And at the end of the video, we will be talking about this footage in an up and coming video. So make sure to stick around for that. So these are the timestamps for the video. So if you want to skip ahead at all, just use these. So first of all, let's talk about what halation actually is. So halation is something we see when we're shooting with film, 16mm, 8mm, 35mm, etc. So it appears as a red soft glow around the edges of your image. You've probably seen this a lot in older films. It looks really fantastic, but this effect happens when the light is reflected off the film base, which scatters the light. Now, without going into too much detail, some filmmakers choose to have an anti-halation layer on their film, which is called a rim jet, which stops that glowing effect on their film. So now we know what halation is in the most basic terms possible. Let's jump in Resolve and let's talk about where you put it in your node tree. So at the moment, I actually don't have halation on, but I do have it on the end of my node tree here. We'll just quickly go over this really basic look. Now I've done next to nothing with this footage. So if we turn the LUT off, it looks like this. Turn it on, it looks like that. Color space transform, et cetera, et cetera. A little bit of HDR, just knocking that window down a little bit. But all in all, not too much. There's a lot more to do with this footage, but we're not talking about that. We're talking about halation. But let's go full screen with this footage and turn that halation node on. This is with the halation off, but if we turn it on, we get that red glowing look on our image. So if we look at that somewhat dreamy look when it comes to the edges of our image here, we are nice blurred out red. It looks